Finding someone to chat to would be better than just standing around.
Come take a look. There will definitely be something that catches your eye.
Make my escape.
Thank you.
ready for anything.
Let's make haste.
Leave it to me.
Behold, the Prinzessin de Vautalon.
What are you doing here?
No, run!
What? Follow me.
Master DeLuke, this is this week's accounts.
The disaster has greatly affected business.
Well, let's hope it all ends soon.
Hi! We'd like a seat at your, least conspicuous table.
The second floor has fewer customers. You'd be less conspicuous up there. But aren't you a bard? Why not sit front and center?
Let's save the paid performance for next time. We'll be heading up now. See you in a bit.
Hey, keep an eye on them. There's something strange about that bard. I'll go ask around.
Ask who, exactly?
The protectors of Mondstadt. Not going upstairs yet? You both seemed to be in a hurry.
What would you like?
I trust you.
Understood.
Here, let me help you.
Leave it to me.
Let's make haste.
Can I go catch up on my sleep?
should look for a new investment. Mora doesn't grow on trees.
Master Diluc, have you seen two thieves around?
What happened? Why have you mobilized so many guards?
Haven't you heard, Master Diluc? Two thieves are trying to steal the Holy Lyre!
Huh? How odd.
Isn't it? The Holy Lyre is a treasure that was played by the god of animal themselves. Such a precious piece of cultural heritage.
Why would one want to steal something they can't sell off? Would pay better to steal from my cellars.
Huh?
Sorry, off topic. Believe they headed that way.
Understood. Thank you, Master Diluc.
Today, I think I'll have a glass of...
You can put down that bottle you stole from behind the counter.
Something cold.
Right. I want answers.
Let me finish my drink first. I'll pay you. Well, with a performance.
It's not about money. You seem too young to be drinking.
No need to worry. When I started drinking, you were still... Oh, you want to ask, who's this? Am I right? He is Master Diluc, the boss of... the owner of this tavern. He's very famous. By the way, his dandelion wine is one of my favorites. Although, most of the time, I can only afford a bottle or two.
I just heard about some thieves from the guards. For the record, I like your guts for trying to steal the Holy Lyre de Hamel. Even if you are fools, but we don't often get to see people like you.
It wasn't us that stole it. The real thief is still out there.
This is the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius. Why would someone so aspiring steal Mondstadt's sacred treasure?
Hotshot? Oh, so it's you. So, you and the bard are close friends? Well, despite only being a passing traveler, you still offered your help to Mondstadt in its time of need. A shame you joined the Knights. The Knights of Favonius. Inefficient right from beginning to end. And towards the Fatui? Weak and conservative. Forget it. I don't feel like talking about it.
Seems you don't really like the Knights of Favonius.
Just differences in approach is all. I have my own hopes for this city. Now, answers. Why did you steal the Holy Lyre?
You sure you want to know? It could implicate you in the affairs of the Knights of Favonius.
That's fine. I somehow always end up implicated in their affairs.
If I tell you the story with a performance, will you believe me?
It depends. I'll make my own judgment.
Then will I get paid?
Your reward will range from anywhere between 5 mora and the Holy Lyre. It all depends on your story.
Very well. Let me put on a show.
What What did I just witness? This is confidential information. Why did you let me know?
Why? Perhaps the winds are changing. What say you, Master Diluc?
Interesting. Give me some time. I'll organize some contacts. Outlander, as one of the knights, it seems you're not a suspect. Blonde is the only description on the wanted poster. You should be safe. As for the bard, however, it'd be better if you stayed in the tavern.
No problem. I like taverns.
Okay. Let's meet here tonight after the tavern closes.
You're here.
Wait, you're...
Well, first of all, I contacted more than one person. Secondly, she came here as Jean herself, not as the acting Grandmaster. A Jean you would never see, even as an honorary knight.
What a surprise.
I heard about the Holy Lyre, but I never suspected it was you. So, the sound of the Holy Lyre can purify Storm Terror and return it to normal? Is that true?
That's right. Your honorary knight is putting themselves on the front line to try and resolve this Storm Terror issue. Now that's the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius I'm talking about.
Feels like we're breaking the law, though.
I understand this kind of absurd explanation is hard to believe. But we can ask the bard to play the song again to try and persuade...
I believe you.
To persuade our stubborn command... Wait, what?
I can't think of any reason for Dvalin's betrayal, given it was once one of the Four Winds. However, if it was poisoned in the battle over Mondstadt all those years ago, and then corrupted by the Abyss Mage after it woke up, we can't really blame it. But as acting Grandmaster, I obviously cannot make such a statement publicly. Diplomatic pressure from the Fatui makes it hard for us to seek a peaceful resolution to the Storm Terror issue. People would think I've lost grip on the gravity of the situation. That's why I can only do this in private.
That's one of the reasons I don't like the Knights of Favonius. What surprises me is that you would believe an Outlander so easily.
My cautious and meticulous superior. Even you trust him, don't you, sir?
I already told you not to call me sir. Never mind. We don't often get to work together, after all.
Thank you.
really awkward.
I have a rough idea of where the Holy Lyre Dehamel is.
Nice recovery. She's really talented at changing the subject.
The conflict between Mondstadt and Sneznaya stems from the conflict between the Seven Nations and their respective gods. The Cryo Gods Fatui seem to be after the Animo Gods' power. Right. If the Knights of Favonius publicly prevented an attempt on Dvalin's head, then the only other way to affect the Animo God's power is to take the Holy Lyre.
The number of Fatui that have come to Mondstadt is far from limited. I've already managed to coerce a few reports out of them.
Diluc has determined that the Holy Lyre is not being held in the Goth Grand Hotel. I imagine they don't want to leave something stolen in a place where it could be so easily found.
Paimon gets it! If too much of a scene gets made, then it becomes a big diplomatic issue.
Such is the diplomacy between the Seven Nations. Outlander, ready to go?
Jean just said the Fatui are trying to take Dvalin's power for the Cryo God. I fear this might fall short of their true intentions. I think they intend to use Barbados's connection to the wind to draw him out. Just like Lisa traced the source of the storm to the temples.
The God of Animo? Hasn't been seen for more than 1,000 years. What makes you think that's their intention? Forget it. I don't like having to pry. Here, take this.
What is it?
A disguise to protect your identity. Put it on before you run into the Fatui. Unfortunately, they're still one of Mondstadt's allies. At least that's the facade we're maintaining. Our actions are going to get them stirred up. Better to not implicate yourself on a personal level.
Let the wind lead.
Ooh, you're taking me out?
Ready when you are.
Horus is a strange and unprecedented one indeed.
wish you luck.
Behold, the Princess de Vautalon.
I trust you.
Seems all the other knights already have their hands full.
I can't wait any longer!
Ready for trial!
No! Don't eat me! You're human? The entire floor's defenses have been broken. I thought it was the Abyss Order attacking. No, don't! I have valuable information. I'll tell you. We hid the lyre in the depths of these ruins. The place it's being kept is locked up tight. If you're after the key, keep going further into the ruins, but don't come after me! I don't know which one of the guards has it, but I'm sure you can find the guards and find out for yourselves!
This guy looks like he's about to wet himself.
You just worry about yourselves. One of the 11 is already in Mondstadt. Signora, when she gets her hands on you, she's gonna string you up and torture you. When that time comes, Don't you dare say a word about me.
Did he say Senora? What a strange name.
Number 8 of the 11 goes by the name Senora. The fact that the Fatui can run amok across the Seven Nations like they do is entirely because of the 11. We need to act quickly before she gets wind of what's going on.
You? How'd you get in here? Never heard of that association before. What are you lot doing here? What? How did you little brats creep in here? You take me for a fool? You're here for the lyre, aren't you? And just how do you plan to borrow it? Think you can look down your nose at me, huh? The will of Shneznaya is as solid as the permafrost. I will not yield.
Are you here to play with me? The more, the merrier. Let me amuse myself a little. Over here. Get me going.
Faster? Oh.
Systems.
He says the key is in here. Shall we try another room? Faster? Okay, faster.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You already beat all the other guards? What? I'm not scared of you. A debt collector will come to my aid.
Fine. Not like I have a choice anyway. All right. You're free to go. But I don't have the key, unfortunately. You'll have to ask the next guard you come across.
He says the key isn't here. Shall we try another room?
You rats scurry out from. Senora's not going to tolerate this kind of interference in our affairs. So I'll be the one to take care of you. Save her the trouble of having to deal with you herself.
Escape! Prepare yourself.
Opening box of Adepti Drix.
The lyre is back in safe hands! Where did that guy go, though? He was here a second ago.
Senora is going to end you. The songs bards sing of your demise will be so terrifying. The people of Mondstadt will never sleep again for the nightmares they give them.
Big talk for a guy who still ran off in the end. Chicken.
Jewels from Liyue. Come take a look.
Welcome back! This is the Holy Lyre! You managed to retrieve it! Pattern of flowing wind carved on the rosewood, and the strings still feel cool to the touch, too!
What do you think, Venti? Can you summon Dvalin?
Although this lyre is the real thing, I doubt that it's going to work. As you can see, the lyre has been through 1,000 years of history. Its animal power has run dry. In this condition, you couldn't play music fit for even Diluc's tavern with it.
Bards fight to get on the stage of my tavern. Don't make assumptions.
Is that really important right now, Master Diluc? And you! Did you just borrow the Holy Lyre to play music for drunkards to hear? What do you mean?
Anyway, we won't be able to call Dvalin with it. The lyre itself is fine, but the strings... You're up, Outlander. Relax, it's not broken. It's just that the intensity of its animo power has greatly diminished. Do you still have Dvalin's teardrop crystal with you? Great! Try to use it on the Holy Lyre! It worked as expected.
This youthful glow.
Praising yourself? Really?
I was talking about the Holy Lyre.
Thanks to our traveler friend having purified the crystal, the Holy Lyre won't continue to lose power. That said, its power is far from replenished. It'd be great if we could get more tears. I can surmise that Dvalin will already be crying. Suffering alone in some deserted place.
Dvalin...
Poor baby.
This is not something that an honorary knight can accomplish alone. I will mobilize the rest of the knights to assist. When you get the teardrop crystal, please let our honorary knight perform the purification process.
Heroes supporting each other and setting out on a journey together. How exciting! Let me come up with a song for you.
Is that all you're going to do? Just sing?
Wouldn't be much of a bard if I didn't, now would I?
You're so cheeky. You deserve an ugly nickname. Oh, Paimon knows. From now on, you'll be known as Tone Deaf Bard.
This search reminds me of a feud I want. Six months ago, a thief stole treasure from the East Temple of the Four Winds.
Whoa, what was it? A cup used by Barbados?
No. Although if such a thing existed, it would be very valuable. Among all the relics they managed to dig up, one particular object was very rare. It was a vial which contained the animo god's breath.
Relics come in every shape and form, huh?
Anyone with an eye for fine art would like to add this relic to their collection. Once word got out, the Fatui started trying to seek it out as well. They've made tons of counterfeits that can be found everywhere. In response, I just bought everyone I could find, irrespective of its authenticity. We're still at it now. I've bought more than 2,000 fakes to date, and the Fatui are yet to find the real one.
Whoa, you guys are insane. So it means the real one must be out there somewhere on the black market, right? Paimon will give you a discount on them if she finds any, because Paimon's just great like that.
Sure, you can try to find the real one. I'll take what you find, even if they're fake. Once you're done, find me at the winery. I'll trade you a beer for every 20 you find.
We can do this!
Understood. I just have to...
And a hindrance. The show begins. What are my orders?
I'm so sleepy.
We may leave at any time.
A walk would be nice.
Understood.
I charge a higher rate to meet outside the office.
Don't waste my time.
Didn't think we'd find the volunteers in a place like this.
As knights, we are taught to hone our investigative skills.
Wow! Very impressive.
In my experience, the secret to finding what you are looking for is to never look for it in the first place. Don't think too much about it and don't search too hard. And before you know it, what you're looking for will appear right before your very eyes.
What?
Don't worry about it too much. The more flustered you become, the less likely you are to find it. Pay attention to what you see in your peripheral vision, and you might just stumble upon what you're looking for.
I don't know. It doesn't sound like that would work.
No, seriously, it does, though. In fact, it's how I used to find my tortoise whenever he went missing.
Wait! You had a pet tortoise?
Yes, why? Something wrong, Paimon?
No, it's, well, just surprising is all.
Why?
Paimon can't imagine Jean having a pet tortoise. Surely you find it hard to imagine too, Master Diluc.
No, I don't. I had one too when I was a kid. What's so strange about it?
What? You too?
What?
Come with me.
In the name of the Princessin! Protect us. By royal decree!
Let's dance!
Ha!
Ready, steady, go! Protect us. Thank you.
next on the agenda?
We're way behind schedule.
Next on check.
We're way behind schedule.
It's too early to relax. We're still not done with Storm Terror. Besides, the Fatui could also be planning something.
Hey, Diluc. I heard that the Fatui have recently proclaimed you persona non grata.
Nobody was ever proclaimed persona grata by the Fatui anymore.
The Fatui?
The Fatui are a problem not only for the Knights, they also present a real threat to the whole of Mondstadt. And when it comes to threats against Mondstadt, Diluc is...
That's enough, Jean. You Knights are subject to too many restrictions. You can't directly confront this so-called diplomatic scum. Personally, I despise them. If I were to choose between eating a cryo slime alive or joining the Fatui, I'd...
Jeez, your wording is so very dramatic. Da-da-da-da-da. I wonder when I'll be as tall as my big...
I created another universe and founded paradise, for I... My magic arrow cries out my holy...
Thank you.
Easy to hide in weather like this. There's this ninjutsu technique called Cloak of Snow, where you can pretty much make yourself invisible. All other people see when they look at you is the snowflakes dancing in the air. Wait, it's confidential though. Don't tell any of this to the Shrine Maiden. When the weather's like this, just makes you wanna doze off for a while. Yes.